are you all doing today? I'm here with my husband. We are on our way. We are traveling to Heathrow. This is M25 in Heathrow. Mike, say hello to our viewers.
Hello.
Good. Hello, <I'm> my husband doesn't like appearing on cameras, so I'm just focusing him today. He doesn't like coming out on camera, so that's why you don't see him on my in my vlogs all the time or any time. Once in a while, I think he's only been on my channel late last year, but this year so far he hasn't been. But I'll make sure that now we are traveling, I'll get him involved and see if we can film something together when we get back home. So as I said, yeah, it's a quick travel with a quick visit. And yeah, the motorway is so clear. Look at it. You know, it's not usually like this. This is Junction 13 we just passed. I think Junction 14, isn't it? Right, Junction 14 will take us to where we are going. Our terminal. I think it's Terminal 2 that we are heading to, because apparently Terminal 3 is closed, and we didn't know. We just found out that it's closed, so we're heading to Terminal 3 to be able to fly to Lagos tonight. So I thought I'll just take you guys along with us. This is M25 motorway. As you can see, normally sometimes you come out here, it's so packed, so much traffic. We thank God there's none today, because we left a little bit later than we planned. And thank God there's no traffic today. And we are almost at the airport, which is good. So when we get there, we'll see what the protocol is. It has been a nightmare. Traveling this time is not a joke. You have to have a reason to travel, because there's so much to do. You do this test, you do that paperwork. It's just too much going on at the moment with traveling. So you have to really have a good reason to travel, which we have. That's why we are traveling, and we're only going to spend a week. I'll take you along with me on this journey, this quick visit to Nigeria. When we get to Nigeria, we'll be there's going to be one or two things to be done there, and I'm going to try and vlog as much as I can to show you my lovely family. So I will stop this one here. When we get to the airport, I'll show you that we've arrived at the airport. And I don't know whether they will allow me to film there, but whatever I can, I will do and show you once we get to Heathrow Airport. Okay, then thank you, and I'll catch up with you later, very soon. Bye for now. We're now at the airport. Everyone is there checking our luggage in. I'm standing waiting. We are now all masked. Have to have masks on as soon as you enter here.
That's all. These are our hand luggage.
Yeah, we're only checking into. It's only two. Yeah, the lady was asking about our luggages. We only had two luggages instead of four. Normally we'll go with four luggages. That's two each of 23 kg. But today, because of the quick visit, we only have two luggages. So I'm sure she's surprised, because in Nigeria, when we travel, we have so much luggage. So she must be very surprised that these people are traveling and they just have two luggages. Yeah, I say it's a quick visit. That's why we only have two luggages. We're just going for a very quick visit. So we soon finish checking in. Once we finish checking in, we'll go and see if we can use the lounge so we can relax for the time for our flight. I'll show you what we are up to later on, but for now we're just here being checked in. We have finished checking in, so we are now going to see if the lounge here in Terminal 2, we're going to see if the lounge in Terminal 2 is open, so we can go there and relax and wait for the time for our flight. But before then, we have to go through security. We are now going through security. Let me stop this for now. We are now in the lounge, just about to relax and have something to eat. We've checked in, so we're in the lounge. That's the lounge. It looks beautiful. That's my husband there, looking at his phone. Say hello. Don't be too serious. And that's our food. That's what we're going to
hello.
Eat. There's some food that we're going to eat while we're relaxing in the lounge, waiting for our flight time. Our flight is for 22:30, and we'll start checking in about 9:30 or something like that. We're just relaxing here. There are other people over there. It's so nice in here. Just chilling before we fly. So let's have this food. Okay. Let's catch up with you again very soon. Okay. Lovely, lovely, lovely.